But the benchmarks to hold the Iraqi government accountable. This legislation respects the wishes of the American people to end the Iraq war. I'm pleased to sign this legislation, which passed both houses of Congress with bipartisan support. I urge the president to sign the Global War on Terror supplemental so that we can refocus on fighting terrorism.